Well, guys, first time I'm ever streaming on YouTube, so I ain't got really a clue what's going on here. Mind you, I ain't done no streaming at all, really, apart from on Facebook, and it turned out to be rubbish. So I thought they would go on here.
Finding new route.
Yeah, if you do join in, come and say something. Let me know you're here. I ain't got a clue what's going on otherwise. Right, 400 mile journey. I'll just do that. This is a test run, really, to see if it's any good. See what it streams like on here. See if you can hear me. If you can hear me, give us a shout, let me know. Because I'm just going by setups I've done on Facebook and I ain't got a clue if they work just as well on this one. Let's have a look. So. No, don't stop there. What's the matter with these people? They always do that. Why do they stop to let you out and don't give you enough room to get out anyway? Thank you, Mr. Transit. And we're off. Just getting the cab makes life so much easier.
Get ready to turn left.
Oh dear.
Turn left.
Two trailers, 140 footer and 120 footer on the back. So we're doubled up there.
Go straight on.
Yeah, we'll go straight on. Who's going to come out and crash into me?
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
So we're over in Spain, Portugal.
Exit now.
We're going to run the length of Portugal from the top to the bottom.
At the roundabout, take
to
the second
this delivery.
Exit.
I don't even know what I've got on board. I can't remember.
Exit now.
Watching me driving it as an automatic, because I can't be bothered to keep playing with a gear stick.
Exit now.
So hopefully we'll see a nice bit of scenery around the Portugal coastline, if we're going that way. Check your mirrors out here. Actually, I don't expect too many people to be watching this time of day. Everyone's at work. Luckily for me, I've got a day off, so I thought I'd come up here this afternoon and do a bit of this in your little gaming room. Normally play Euro Truck or American Truck, motor racing games, like Assetto Corsa, Competizione, and mainly F1. I play quite a bit, but generally racing games, driving games of any sort, I normally have a go at. Sometimes play me Tomb Raiders and a few bits and pieces like that, if I can be bothered. Well, it looks a bit of a tight hole, doesn't it? You're down here, have a look. Funny sitting here, just looks so tight in here. Looks like it's the side. That's why I come through the one you pay for, yeah? Rather than the one I'll just drive straight through. Right, here we go. Ah, dear. Going through my barriers. We've got the checkpoint, isn't it? Where it is. Let's have a look at the map and see where we're going, eh? Let's have a look. So we're going from Vigo, Virgo. Yep. Gonna follow that all the way down to when we get there. To here. How'd you pronounce that? Ain't got a clue, so I won't even bother. Right, okay, back to driving. So this is my first stream, obviously. No followers, no likes, no nothing. Nobody knows I'm here doing it. But there I am with a million other people doing the same, playing the same game. Just maybe one or two people might just pop in or view it at some later stage. Well, what I'm going to do is try and get out of the motor, and because you get a bit more of the scenery outside of the motor, it's a bit more pleasing, so to speak, to the eye. Decent bit of angle on it, see what we've got. Too much here. Yeah, I can't see the white lines. Right. Okay. The thing I find with this game is you don't get too much traffic. I was at one point, I was installing the traffic mods and all other sorts of different mods and that, you know, just to make it a bit more realistic. But then every time you updated your game, your mods either caused a problem or didn't work at all. So in the end, I'll give up with it all and I just play the game as it comes now, which is good. Just means you've got less traffic to deal with. You ain't got to sit at a junction for half an hour waiting to get out. Get back in the cab. £19. All these tolls. I hate driving in France. There's more tolls over there than everywhere, I think.
Keep right.
If you like seeing the game from inside the cab, from outside the cab, you know, obviously it's easier to drive when you're inside the cab. All the speeding up, hey boy. Roughly speaking, I suppose it's going to be about a 40 minute video. It generally works out 100 miles every 10 minutes, so. But then that's why you're doing like 50 and 56 mile an hour, so we shall see.
Keep left.
Keep left. Right. Oh dear. Bit of a bad night last night. Feel absolutely knackered. You know when you go to sleep early because you're absolutely shattered, but you lay there and you can't get sleep. It's one of them. Finished up about half 2 o'clock this morning. Decided to sit there and make a cup of tea and sit on the laptop. And then all of a sudden, time flies, the sun comes up and you realise that it's 8 o'clock in the morning. Oh dear, and you ain't going back to bed. Houses round here, look, all nice. Nice and pretty, ain't I? Look, more tolls, look. Good God. 3 yards, let's go through one that we ain't got a stop and pay for this time. We won't get it right without crashing through it, be good. Oh, look at that, first time, result.
Keep left.
Going all over the road. Little wiggled out. This one I leant over and hit the keyboard. Do like these cinematic shots. Trying to steer the truck round and something else. We ain't doing too bad at the moment. Now we're doing it with diesel. Got half a tank, but we're going here anyway. Fill up and let's do us in. Ain't costing me nothing because it ain't my truck. So, company's gonna pay for this one. I've actually tried to play this with a headset on, with the old VR headset, and mate, I was seriously feeling sick, and I don't know why, because I used to do this for a living, real life, drive lorries. Who's bipping? The lorry behind me, he's having a go at me, wants me to move. I'll get him, bip, 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 yeah? Now can't you see I'm filling up with diesel, you wally? My God, some people are so impatient. Right, here we go. We'll go through the rest area because it's easier. See if he actually stopped for diesel, if he just wanted to drive in behind me. I can't see him behind me. There we go, a bit of rain. Expect a few thunderstorms. Not as dramatic during the day because of the lightning, but now we're doing mileage 300 to go. sure my lights are on. Yeah, we'll overtake him. So slow, fine, with a bit of rain, you know what I mean? Amazes me how people slow down that much just because there's a bit of rain. We're only doing 56 miles an hour, do you know what I mean? It's not as if it's dangerous speed. The only danger part of that is away behind you. Perhaps I should record it because I'm getting out of my own about it, I suppose. Unfortunately, I ain't got a clue how to edit the tape, these recordings. So that would be staying in, wouldn't it? I do like the spray effect from the wheels on these. Oh, can hear an helicopter. Oh, I see one over there on the left here. Must be out of chase somewhere down the line. Three cops cars pulled him over in the end. Oh, the sun's coming out. No, it's gone again. Mirrors on the screen so I can see both sides of the vehicle at the time, but I've decided to turn them off so you can move your head in the cab, move the cab anyway so you can see, but we'll see how it goes. It's all busy. Been on this stream for what, probably about 20 minutes. Halfway there, and we just over 200 miles to go. More tolls, more tolls. Everything's more tolls. Everything costs you money, everything. In another bit of road that I ain't been on.
Keep left.
clover leaf, but just kept going round and round and round and round just to cover that up, so you still go where you want it to go. So
keep left.
To make myself a shelf or something, put my keyboard on, because it's, oh, there we go. Every time I get up there and have a look at my keyboard, things go tits up. So I'm going to make myself a shelf or something, it comes out by the steering wheel. So I've just got to reach over and grab it along and over the top. Sit, because they're sitting in front of the steering wheel at the moment. Speedy boy. So we're on the outside, so it's these kind of shots always look better going across the bridge. Brighter over there, looks like it's going to stop raining shortly. Oh yeah, look at that. Coming out of the rain. have to sit and watch this back later and make sure it's okay. Make sure we, the sound ain't too bad or too loud or too soft or something. I'll have to work from here, I think. At the moment, everything seems to be okay to me, from what I can see and what I can hear. Everything seems to be fine. But as normal, you never know. More tolls. My good God. I thought it was only France that was like this. Wasn't it? Nearly on the old shoulder there. Bye. What does it matter? Good job it's only a game. Check, it's gone all jumpy all of a sudden in this video. I don't know what's going on. It seems to have smoothed out again now. Well, it was a bit jerky what occurred there. I'm only running at 60 frames a second. I've lowered it down to that to try and help the situation. Been a bit demanding that part. It was just come through for some unknown reason. only 24 miles and we're job done. Didn't take too long at all there. Travel 400 miles. If only it was true in real life. If only the traffic was true in real life.
Keep left.
Destination.
Exit right.
Farrow.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. It was a nice ride.
Okay. Yeah, we're just going to plonk you in a straight line up there, that'll do. We'll get up the ramp. Go, Mr. Gaffer, job done. Right, and that's the end of that stream for today. I'll see if I can get one in tomorrow. We'll just have to see how it goes, see what time I get. But thanks for watching, if you did, or if you do even, and then you can give us a shout, let me know what you thought and what you didn't. So thanks very much, fellas and girls, if you're actually sitting there watching. Ta-da.